Hey yo! Welcome back to the Battlefield, everyone. I'm your host, Monk, and we're playing Star Wars Destiny on Tabletop Simulator. If you guys like Star Wars Destiny content and or Tabletop Simulator content, please hit that like button and subscribe if you guys want to. Just saying, if you don't have to, but highly suggest you do. Because I put out new content twice a week and stream once a week on Tuesdays. Is it Tuesday yet? It's not. But I am here with really good friends of mine. Kat, Sir Lone Star, Skillet are all here. We're doing a little closed session. Sir Lone Star and Skillet have been with me for forever. And I wanted to kind of do a little homage on doing some creation or content creation with them. So we're just going to be playing regular decks and having a whole lot of good time. That's all that matters. Say hi, everybody.
Hey. Hello.
Hello.
They're ultimately great, and I thank them so much for all that you guys do for supporting me and all that stuff too. So,
you're inspirational.
I'm not anyone's inspiration, dude. Other than my kids. Okay. but yeah, let's do this. I'm testing out my little odd deck again. I'm trying to make it go places. And he pulled out Dr. Aphra and Boba Fett. I'm running
into the garbage chute.
What was that?
Besides into the garbage chute.
Right. So I'm gonna get rid of four. Okay. Uh-oh, he brought out the dice ruler. Yeah, you win. You got 16. And I got 3. Kill me, cat. Alright, he chose his. I get 2 shields. I'm gonna go ahead and put him Ezra over here. Oh, that scares me. Get rid of one.
There goes one of those shields.
I already did. Thank you, Judge.
You're welcome.
Got ambushed, my friend.
Lone Star and I will be commentary.
Yeah, right.
You know
it. Ooh, friends in low places played by Skillet.
No!
And there goes the
DJ. Oh my god, do I have color commentators?
You're a shoutcaster?
Oh my god. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead then and
debate his next move.
I really hope you said next.
I did.
Okay. Rally.
But will it be enough?
You got that stuff. That's great for me. Let's go ahead. Very bullet. Very, very Boba E.
Monk rolls out a resource. Monk rolls out a resource.
Got some indirect action from Aphra.
That is. Double Boba Fett uses special. Oh, he won't. Oh, maybe he will.
2 damage to who? Aayla's. Everyone goes after Aayla first. Alright, let's roll out the Aayla.
Because she's here.
Guess you are? Oh!
She's elite.
Oh, double specials for Aayla.
All day. Ugly.
The plot thickens.
Indeed it does.
I swear to God. This is probably a horrible idea.
What are you talking about? This is awesome.
One to Wedge, one to... One to Ezra.
He goes at shield. Monk rolls in Wedge.
Go Wedge, go Wedge, go. Yeah.
And it pays off.
Does this kind of be cool? Oh.
Yep, discard and reroll. Oh, come on, man.
Oh, into the nut plus the discard. That'd be ugly.
Too bad we have Aayla specials. And then I turn a die. All right, you got two more cards, right? All right. Let's just go ahead and turn this to a. Yeah.
Two damage. Skillet had a response that. Someone I'm taking it on the chin. Another discard.
Oh, come on, Smalls.
Face off. That's gotta be ugly.
Two more to Boba. Three over here. Two under it. No! Alright, you gotta use your thing over here. You're passing me, but it's fine. There you go. Hey!
Boom!
There goes Planet Slow. Alright, I rally it. Do it again, please. Hey!
Oh,
that's
Republic Cruiser on the rally.
Republic Cruiser.
Sorry, my bad.
You just deleted it.
There it is.
He's gonna claim. He's gonna claim. I'll do this. Roll out.
Back on the top.
Two more damage over here to Boba. Oh, wait, no.
One kind of cheat, you gotta go to power act. You will power act into the four.
Four under it. It's good, sir.
Four under it.
That's so much better than two. Alright, yeah, it's
good. And that's the round one, folks. Aayla has five life missing, Wedge has two life missing, and Ezra has one. Bubba looks at four, and so we have five.
How much damage did he do? He did five, six, seven, eight. I did eight. Nine. All right.
Actually, you did nine technically because you had a shield.
You know what? I don't like your attitude.
Yeah, well, I like yours, so. Ooh, Archangel comes into play.
Alright,
What's in the game? What for vehicles?
Right.
Definitely want to see those vehicles pile up.
Mm-hmm.
Draw that Aayla. Hey!
Ooh, ugly damage.
Oh, you do not want to doubt her die.
Aayla is so hard to doubt.
Okay. Whatever. Yeah. Alright, so my...
So, two red damage go to the movie source by doubt. And perhaps the worst upgrade in the game.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's an upgrade?
That's the worst.
And we know Cat loves Z95.
Oh, yeah.
I pay one to enter the garbage chute. He's still away.
Go.
Go, Ezra.
That's all you really need for.
Right. What's all out this thing? Thanks.
That's the best side of that die.
Sure.
I guess the one damage base is pretty good too, but.
Right.
The 2-foot bucket is not really worth it.
Yeah, throw it out. I can't count. Let's go. Yeah!
And hoggles.
Nothing. That's scary.
Skillet takes resources.
Did you take damage from the hop? Sorry.
Yeah, I did.
You did.
Okay.
I don't need
one like a hawk.
See what he did there. See what he did there. Two more indirect.
Wedge is rolling indirect.
What?
Wedgicles.
The wedgicles, guys. The wedgicles. All right. Another resource. Thinking. Thinking.
Cough, Wedge, cough.
Thinking.
I saw that one.
Yeah, that one doesn't like you.
200. Discard a card. All right, you gotta do it. Don't do it. Oh, you did it. Mm-hmm. I claim and I get it anyway. Go claim.
Play the game. Round two. After losing six life, Boba still losing four. Aayla is still missing 5, Wedge is missing 3, and Ezra is now missing 2.
Oh my god.
Very useful that last game by going into the double shoot. And then we have the hand grab.
Hey! Quick drawing.
Oh, that's nasty.
Here it comes.
Overwrite, not a play.
He wanted to keep his resources. Too bad he rolled like that. Oh.
Double bank switch.
Too bad he had that.
And all right, double bank switch time. 2 damage. Well, since I can do this right now before she dies, let's do 4 more indirect. Okay. All right, draw D95. Damn. There you go.
There you go, the colors.
Oh!
Oof.
That was real.
Yeah, I think Skill was debating playing that colors with the, quick
draw. Oh, how about I just get 5 billion resources? That sounds good.
Let's
just... Oh, God. No more cards in hand. You have 1 money, right?
Don't want you to forget what that skill is.
Get rid of Boba die. Four damage. Kill her. One more. Wedge.
Nope, Skillet draws first blood by killing Aayla.
Fine, Aayla.
Fine,
she did so good. Alright, let's go ahead and roll in the blue haired bandit. Hey! Alright.
That monk will claim the resources. Maybe you won't. Maybe he will.
All day here, man.
Did monk do the resource play? No.
Hey!
Excuse me, sir, you need to apply 4 damage.
He did.
I did.
Next.
2 here, 2 here.
Okay.
It's on the video, coach! It's okay. I'm not playing live right now. Yeah.
That's why.
Yeah. I love you, man. No. I love you, big man.
Yo, what up, dude?
Yeah.
My boy.
Yeah.
Come on. I love you.
Aw.
Good boy.
Ow! Was I? Ow.
He's so crazy, boy. Alright, let's see.
Yeah, what are you doing, Monk?
He just broke my side.
Yeah, good. Alright, let's see here.
Not very bad. Okay.
Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and pay 1. And locked and loaded. Nope. There you go.
Oh dear.
What the?
Okay, man.
Yeah? You sure? Then I'm gonna power action to the 2. Oh, to the 1. So then I got 3. Plus 10.
Oh, is that somehow Monk wins with 10 damage?
Good game, my friend. 13. Yeah, I think it does. So I would go ahead and do that then. That's 10. So that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then. Yeah, 5 more here and that kills him.
No, I said they didn't do.
Oh, they didn't do enough damage?
Yeah, they failed me.
Such a good game, Skillet.
Shake it off.
I love you guys. What? Nope. Alright, such a good game, Skillet. Thank you so much.
Likewise. Who's up next?
It's gonna be Cat versus Sir Lone Star.
Bring it.
Alright guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Truly appreciate it. Leave a like on this video if you guys like it. If you dislike it, just let me know exactly why. Let me know if you guys want to see more pairings and all that stuff with close friends of mine. All the kind of thing too.
Dude, it's gonna be blue.
Oh, sure.
That's fine. I'll be great.
Let me know in the comments below, guys. Truly appreciate it. Thank you so much for everything that you guys do. I'll catch you guys around next time on that battlefield. Peace!
Come on, get up, you red.
Sorry, I think we messed up your outro there.
Yep, you're still messing it up.
Oh.